Right now we're tuning up, so I'll just sit up here and BS for a few minutes. But it came about in 1967 when John Fogerty wrote the tune about a band that played in front of the courthouse to make their money. After playing for 5 years, the band earned enough money to rent out a stadium and play their own concert.
Yeah.
It's quite an inspirational story. All right, so let's say we get moving on this.
Thank you.
1993.